It's the final count. Yeah, boy! All right, guys. What's up, guys? We're getting hyped in the locker room because it is our big game. Guys, hopefully you guys enjoyed that musical number. Smash that like button if you did, because we're about to play the biggest game of our career versus the Diamond Chasers. But the Coin Grabbers are going to take the lead. Oh, yeah. But, guys, unfortunately, it's going to be a 3-on-3 game because they did have one of their members drop out. What wimps do their week, bro? Exactly. That's why us, the Coin Grabbers, are gonna take them out. Yeah, dude. But sorry, dude, you can't play, bro.
Wait, why?
Dude, they lost a player, bro, so we nominated you. Since you're a robot, you're gonna be the ref.
Okay, I will be fair.
No, you're gonna cheat for us. No, Junior, it's gonna be a fair game.
Yeah, fair game on my court, baby.
Okay, fine. But guys, if you're new to the channel, make sure you go down below and smash that like button. If you don't know, today is our big high school basketball game. We are playing the Diamond Chasers, our school rival. It is the championship game. Even though it's our first game of the season, it's still the championship, and we have to beat them. I got the basketball right here. Are you guys ready? Smash that like button down below. Subscribe to the channel if you are new. Make sure to follow our Instagram and Twitter, and the links in the description. And guys, who do you think right now is going to win? Do you think it's going to be us, the Diamond Chasers, or our rival school, the stupid... Oh, wait, we're not the Diamond Chasers. We're the Coin Grabbers. Or those stupid Diamond Chasers. Who you guys think is going to win? Let us know in the comment section below. Without further ado, guys, let's get right into it. All right. Go out there, number two, guys. Don't go out. All right, number two is going to announce us, all right?
Okay. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the first ever game.
There's no audience.
Oh, yeah. Whoops. Anyway.
Oh, gosh, guys, there's no audience. No one came to watch? Dude, what the heck, bro? Well, we are the only four students. Oh, yeah, bro. Our principals didn't even come watch us, bro? They must hate us.
Anyway, from the visiting team, he's a big, big, bad monkey. It's Diddy Kong.
Oh, yeah, boys, my name's Diddy Kong. Nice to meet you.
Boo, you stink.
Hey, man, I'm gonna beat you up, boy.
Hey, no, none of that.
Oh, okay, keep going, number two.
All right, from the Diamond Chasers, he's dead and made of bones. It's William.
Boo, Squilliam's trash, bro, you're trash.
And Liddy come over there and destroy you, Junior.
Oh, yeah, try it. You'll get disqualified. Ooh, don't touch me, boy. You can't touch this because I'm close to the edge. Okay, anyway.
Oh, yes, and finally, he's cooler than ice. It's Roy.
Boo, Roy, he's my brother. He smells bad.
Junior. I'm gonna get dad on your case for saying I smell bad. I'm gonna kill you.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, now from the Coin Grabbers, he's a nerd, a loser, it's Gil.
Yeah, Gil! Oh, yeah, boy! Ugh, I mean, to be honest with you, boo! With Junior, don't boo me. I'm sorry, you look weird, you're a loser. Okay, well, little team support, please. Oh, sorry.
He is Bumblebee Basketball Man.
Dude, don't give him my secret, you idiots. Oh my goodness, bro, it's me, Tyler, bro.
Yes, Tyler.
Dun, 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 dun.
He's not even that cool of a superhero.
Oh, how dare you say that.
I'll take all of you on.
Dude, I'll kill you, bro.
And finally, he's a little annoying, but the star of all the series is, it's Junior.
Yo, what up, everybody? It's me, Junior. Ooh, break it down. Oh, yeah, it's Junior. I'm gonna punch you in the face, gonna call you a disgrace. Your mom will be upset, and I'll get it wet. I'm gonna wet your pants, and you're gonna wet... Wait, I'm gonna wet your pants? I don't think so, boy. You're gonna wet your own pants. All right, here we go.
All right, you're going down, Junior.
I want a fair match.
All right, so here's the rules, guys. Number two, you're gonna throw the ball up in the air. We're gonna grab it. If it gets inside the webbing, then it is a basket. You guys already know the rules. I will keep score based on just like 1 to 2. I'm not gonna count like threes or anything like that. You can't fly or do any garbo things like that. No cheating. And yeah, let's do this thing.
All right. 3, 2, One, go.
All right, guys, get that ball, get that ball. Oh, yeah, oh, wait, I missed the ball. Wait, guys, don't let him get it, don't let him get it. Oh, he already scored a point, guys. We're already down by one.
Oh, yeah, take that.
All right, guys, by the way, you have to be in survival. All right, guys, ready? Let's go. All right, let's go. Oh, you want some of this? Oh, you want some? Oh, fast break. Oh, wait, hold up. Oh, get out of here, baby. Get out of here. You want some of this?
Oh, yeah, you want to be defensive round?
All right, come on. Oh, fast break, baby. Oh, shoot, score. 1-1, boys. 1-1, guys. Get back on defense. All right, you want some of this?
Oh, yeah, I'm going to score, baby.
Get out of here, you garbo player. You're garbage, bro.
No, I'm not garbage, bro. I'm not garbage.
Yes, you are. You're garbage. You want some of this?
Oh, yeah.
The score is 1-1.
Whoa. He missed it. He missed the air ball. Picked it up. Dude, I got it, bro. All right, go. One of them has it. I don't know which one. Gil or Tyler has it. Oh, wait, who has it? Dude, we're being secretive. Wait, who has the ball? Oh, I get it. Go, Gil. All right, wait, defend him. Gil, do it. I'll put it away, Gil. Oh, I'm defending, Gil. Hurry up. Shoot, Gil. What are you doing? All right, defend. Gil. Oh, you missed it. You missed the shot. Oh, I got the ball right here. Okay, come on. Oh, you want some of this? Oh, Junior, the star player. Oh, I'm getting hit from behind.
Give me that ball, Junior. You ain't no good. You're trash.
All right. Open lane, shoots, score. Oh, actually, I think I missed. Oh, no, I missed it. Dude, I thought I went in, bro.
I got it now. What are you going to do about it?
Well, we're going to play defense. It's still 1-1, boys. Still 1-1. All right, come on. You want some of this? He's going to try to shoot. No, because he's trash. He can't even get out of there. You're trash. He's going to shoot. Did he shoot? He missed it. He airballed. Yes, I got it. I'm down the court, baby. See you boys later. Fast break, baby. Oh, thank you for punching me into that. That's a point for me. 2-0, Diamond Grabbers. Here, you guys have the ball right there. 2-1. All right, guys, get back. Hey, good job, Junior. Watch out. Squirrel's coming full force. Back him up. Play defense. Come on, get him out of here. All right.
Yeah, I want a fair game.
We're playing fair. He's going to try to shoot. Oh, no, he's not. He ain't going to try to shoot on us. He's trying to shoot. Oh, that's a point. Okay, two to one. I mean, two. All right, let's go. All right, stuck in the net. Oh, my gosh. Fast break. Diddy Kong. Can't even get me, bro. Oh, get out of my way. Come on. Oh, my gosh. I'm getting. Guys, come on. My defense. Let's go. Dude, we're trying, bro. Go for it. Oh, open lane, baby. Open lane. No, I missed it. Oh, I picked it back up. Shoot. Score. Let's go, baby. 3-2. 3-2. Back up.
Oh, Junior, you're going to regret that shot.
I don't think so, boy.
Oh, yeah, try this. You want some of this? Oh, yeah, I'm going to try to shoot that.
Oh, he missed it. He plainly missed it. Who has it? I think Bubble Basketball Man has it. I don't know who has it. Oh, he's got it. Dude, I'm going to get this ball. All right, he's going. Oh, my gosh. Fast break. Shoot, we score. Yes, we're up 4-2. 4-2, guys. We're doing good. Dude, play defense good, bro. Watch out. Squilliam's coming. He missed it. He missed the shot. I have the ball. Fast break for Junior. See you later, boys. Fast break for Junior. Shoots. Score! It is 5-2, boys. We are running away with this.
Oh, yeah, you want some of this, boy?
All right, guys, the game is to 10. Remember, the game is to 10. Oh, he missed it. Do I got it, bro? Play defense. All right, let's go. Bat him all away. Wait, where'd the ball go? He has it down there. Did he score? He scored 6-2. Oh, my gosh.
Wow, what are we doing, boys?
All right, Squilliam's got the ball. Guys, he's not going to score. He's not... Did he put it in? No, he's trying. He's trying so hard to score. Oh, my gosh. Where? Oh, he shot the ball. It's over there. No, Squilliam, picked it back up. Come on, Squilliam, you want some of this? All right, guys, let him back in the court. All right. Come on, Squilliam, you want some? You want some, buddy? We're knocking the uniforms off you, boys. Yes, he missed it. Pick it up, someone. Who has it? Go, Gil. I get it. All right, Gil, come on. Give us that eight. Wait, why are there two balls? Wait, hold up. There's two balls. Who has the balls? Wait, hold up. Let me put this one back. Tyler, I think you have the real one, right? Yeah, do I got it? All right. We'll do an inbound play. All right, inbound. All right. There you go, Tyler. Go for it. All right. Game on. All right, let's go. Okay, Tyler has the ball. He's going back. He's going forth. Wait, Tyler, that's the wrong net, you idiot. What are you doing, you dumbo? Dude, my bad, bro. Oh, my gosh. That was a point for them now. Oh, give it to me. Where's the ball? Hold up. Wait, I need to get rid of these other balls. I have too many balls in here. Hold up. There's one basketball. It says actual basketball. That's the real one. It's this blue one. All right, yes, thank you. All right, it's 3-6 or 3-7. I think it's 3-7, 3-6. I don't really know. All right, let's go. Gotta score this point. Gotta give us the big lead. Oh my gosh. Dribbles around everyone. Shoots. He scores. Oh my gosh. Let's say that's 7-3. I think it's 7-3. All right, let's go. I'm gonna get this one. No, you're not, Squilliam. Oh, did he score? Oh my gosh. Squilliam scored. Okay. It is 8-4. All right, I have the ball. All right, let's go. Hey, Junior. Come on. Put it away. All right, I got this. See you later, boys. See you later, boys. Boom. Yes, I scored. 8-3, guys. 8-3. Two more baskets and we win this thing.
Oh, yeah, not on my watch, baby.
Oh, you want some of this? You want some of this? Oh, he missed it. He missed it blatantly. He blatantly missed it. Oh, my gosh. Junior has the basketball. Oh, it's a fast break. It is a fast break. He shoots. He scores one more point. They're 1 point away from the championship. Dude, we got this, bro. The way we play tonight is what we leave. Dude, no time for High School Musical, bro. Sorry. Okay. Oh, my gosh. He's trying to get it. Oh, my gosh. William is trying so hard to get the basket.
Dude, just shoot it already.
Oh, he got a point. All right, guys. Last one. Hey, boys. Hey, get it. Oh, my gosh. Is the loser going to get the final shot? Get oh, you airballed, you idiot. Wait, but Junior picks up the rebound. He shoots. I missed it, too. No, I missed it. Oh, my gosh. Squilliam has it. Kill Squilliam. Score. No, Gil, we don't want him to score. Did he miss it? No, we got it. Oh, my gosh. 4-9. Okay, guys. We need to do this. We need this final point. Junior, the star player. Dude, I'm the star player, bro. I have more points than you. The star player goes up, avoids everyone. Oh, my goodness. He's getting pummeled. But he shoots it. He scores! It's over! They win! The coin grabbers are the winners! The diamond chasers lose! Yay! Dude, we won, bro! We won! Oh my gosh, oh my goodness! Winner! Oh yeah, how do you like that, buddy boy?
We weren't ready.
Well, we get the championship trophy, so, where is it? Number two, get that trophy out.
I can't believe we lost.
It's okay, guys. Let's get out of this stupid, smelly school anyway. They're probably cheating.
Yeah, see you later.
Ha ha, losers. Big L on your forehead, loser.
Ha ha.
Guys, we actually did it. I can't believe it, Junior. We actually won. We destroyed them. Dude, we're too good, bro.
All right, boys, here's the trophy.
Oh, my goodness, the trophy. Guys, let's go hang this up. Where can we hang it up? We have to go hang it up in the trophy hallway, guys. In here, guys, soon, we have a thing right here that says we are the champions. Oh, my goodness. Guys, thank you so much for watching this episode, guys. If you said that we were going to win, thank you so much. We are the basketball champions, and the Diamond Chasers are no more, guys. If you doubted us, then you shouldn't have. Never doubt the big three.
Wait, what about me?
The big four. All right, guys, thank you so much for watching. If you guys are new to the channel, make sure you do subscribe, and we will see you guys inside the next one. Peace out, guys.
Bye.